Unfortunately, we're not going to go on high, we're just going to sort of work our way around different parts of the area, which is a bit of a sad thing because one of the things we did want to do is once we got up much near the top, sort of say our final goodbye to Joe, which some of you know we lost a few weeks ago. Because as you know, one of our things was mountains with lots of snow on it. So, and our friend Basant in Kathmandu, I contacted him a week after we found out about Joan, just before we actually left for Nepal. We got a little stone med, so we're going to leave it somewhere secluded with a nice view. We've just been taking a few pictures here for, so people can see what it looked like. And then, that's it. Yeah, a joke. View of snowy mountains for always. So, we've found a nice little secluded spot. Joe Stone, and as you can see, it's got a fantastic view of Fishtail and the Penamum and another one. And there's actually some monkeys to watch bounce around these trees sometimes, so I think Joe will appreciate it. And if anyone ever walks down here, they'll think she was some poor lass who died on the trekking, which I think Joe will find quite funny.